Hello everybody, it's Inex here. In today's video, I will show you how to cut only the audio in Premiere Pro. If you just cut with the razor tool, it will cut both of them because they are linked together. So by holding the Alt key, you can cut separately only a part of your audio, then you can delete it. That's it for today. If I help you, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel.